Hi, my name is Vladimir Elistratov. I'm going to talk about the plugin for Blender called Blender Awesome, or in other words, Blender is awesome with awesome, so to say. So the first, I'd like to pose a question to audience. Who knows what Blender is? Okay, great. Yes, Blender is 3D software. It provides advanced features for 3D modeling, rendering, very realistic rendering, animation, special effects called visual effects or VFX simulation, and it has even a built-in video editor. So if you don't have a Blender at your computer, come to blender.org and get it. It's free and open source. So I started Blender Awesome back in 2014. It was quite simple at that moment, just imported flat buildings. Then in 2 years, in 2016, I rewrote it completely from scratch to support simple 3D buildings, and so to import buildings in 3D, to support roof shapes and other features. And also I started to charge a small amount for the plugin to cover the costs of development. So I must say there is a steady demand for 3D buildings among 3D designers who uses Blender. So some pictures illustrating what it does right now at the moment. It's a Moscow Kremlin and roof shapes, Red Square. It also imports terrain from the SRTM project. So it's capable to import the whole Moscow. It's about 50,000 buildings. It also imports roads in a simple way. And in the coming days, I will release a premium version to be able to apply textures to the buildings, also to place trees for forests. So that's a business district in Moscow, skyscrapers. And the same in the night environment, there will be textures for the late evening setting. So, and to get both the base version and to the premium version, just type Blender Awesome in your search engine. And I must say, if there is a small charge for the plugin, but it's distributed under GPL license. Okay, thank you for your attention.
Are there any questions? Got one here. How big data can you import to Blender? One city, one country, planet?
Just pick up an OSM extract from anywhere, or there is also built-in import functionality in the plugin. It doesn't matter. Could be the whole New York, whole Moscow, Tallinn, the whole Tallinn. But, no limitation. I think the random access memory is the limitation.